today?
We're going to the World Vision headquarters.
Nice. And so World Vision is like the people that tell you to like adopt like children, right?
It says we believe in children right there.
Oh. Okay.
Because I can't go on my own. 내 곁을 언제나 네가 있어준다면. Because I can't go on my own. 모두 괜찮을 거야. 이제 내게 다가와.
처음엔 그냥 왠지 불안하게 하면서 속아줄게. 이게 연륜이지. 오늘은 여기까지. 이 정도면 되게. 이게 적당하고 상대만 바뀔 뿐 나는 건조하게. 근데 언젠가부터 내 가슴이 혹시 신경이 쓰이더니 두근두근 하더니 가슴이 막 터질 듯한 설레임에 나.
Thrift store fashion and perfect tattoos. Taking shots.
So I'm gonna be doing a Segway tour. So if you know those like little things that you like stand on and you can like go around like a little scooter, I'm gonna be doing that and I'll try to vlog around it. But yeah, let's go.
Shut up, I love you. You're my best friend. Get your heart in pink skies. I know exactly where we should go. Cause I love the way your green eyes mix with that Malibu indigo. Talking under pink skies, I think our hearts are starting to show that it's better you and I under pink skies.
Low tide, there's a bunch of rocks that are exposed.
And this kind of boat is easiest to catch the crabs.
At least the seagulls can catch them. They're gonna eat them, all right.
Start to go uphill.
Keep riding uphill. We're heading towards the Space Needle right now. The area that the Space Needle is in is called the Seattle Center Campus.
Seattle is really hilly. It's only the second hilliest in the United States. So this is the Pacific Science Center. This globe-shaped building on this side here is where the museum, the Science Museum, partnered up with Boeing, Northwest Aeronautics Manufacturer, they make planes. They helped to sponsor the building of this giant IMAX screen. It's massive. Even for IMAX screens, it's like second largest in the city. This is a new museum that was recently installed. It's the Dale Tahuli Garden and Glass Museum. He is a famous glass blowing artist. We're besides the Key Arena. The Key Arena was built for the 1962 World's Fair as like concert space, exhibition space, but for a while after the World's Fair, it was home to our Seattle Supersonics.
I'm in love, this feels. Get your heart in pink skies, I know exactly where we should go. Cause I love the way the green eyes mix
with. That shiny building over there, that's the EMP. The Experience Music Project. It was Seattle's premier pop culture museum today, but in its first few years, it was just a music museum. Seattle is known for all the different artists that get launched out of here. Nirvana, Pearl Jam, Macklemore, all those big Seattle names. Our Northwest pizza chain. They've got a unique taste to the crunch of the crust. The reason why is because they don't use pizza dough. It's a family secret. They use bagel dough. I used to have a girlfriend, real nutty, sent all kinds of mixed messages, and she worked for the restaurant. She told me in secrecy, like, hey, like, don't tell anyone, but that's bagel dough and pizza. And I was like, oh, I promise I won't tell everyone. I've been trying to tell as many tours as I can.
I can see it in.
Canada?
I haven't been to Vancouver in a long time, and outside of that, most people in Seattle, like, we don't travel much farther than Whistler. Yeah. But yeah, I haven't been to Canada in a while. It's fun though, I like it.
Yeah.
That building you see with the colorful panes right there at the bottom, that's one of the new Amazon high towers that they put in. They've added like 100,000 square feet of office space to the city of Seattle, and they've got buildings all over Seattle, but these are the two biggest, newest ones that they've installed.
Through the Pike Place Market on our way back down to our office on the water.
History that's family friendly, some talk about the history that's more for adults, and there's a few underground tours that sell you on the fact that some of these passages are supposed to be haunted.
Did a lot.
Did you like the tour guy?
Yeah, he was really funny, very interactive and just like nice around people too. And he just like has cool stories to tell, so that's pretty cool. If you guys ever want to go to Seattle and you want to explore like downtown area and learn more, just like go to the Segway place too. Where are we headed to now?
You want to go to Boiling Point?
Yeah. What's that?
It's like a individual hot pot.
Okay. Let's go.
Like you're dangerous.
head to an Asian grocery market, and that will be the end of this vlog. So I hope you guys enjoy Seattle, the things that we've done, like Segway, and if you watch the other videos like skydiving, don't forget to share the video with your friends as well, and yeah, give the video a thumbs up. So enjoy the next